What's up, guys? Recently, I just bought a new heavy bag, so I will show you how to fill it up. And this video is not an ad for the bag or anything, just want you to see how to fill up the bag, how to stuff it. Because this bag, when I bought it, is empty. So I put some sand on the very bottom of the bag to make it heavy, and when you kick it, it will not like fly around, and you know. And then I put old cloth, like shirt, t-shirt, pants, and whatever. I think every house has that, you know, old cloth that nobody use anymore. So I put it here in the heavy bag. And it's like pretty cool. It works, you know, as a heavy bag, perfectly fine to kick, to punch. Yeah, I'll show you later in this video. And as you can see, I use a baseball bat to help me stuff all the clothes into the heavy bag. So if you want to do it yourself, you can. You just put like a chair, and you put the bag on the chair. Yeah, and you stuff it. Or if you have someone to help you, it will be better. You know, it's very exhausted to do it by myself. Yeah. And the very end of this video, I will demonstrate a Muay Boran move called Shui Kang. So yeah, enjoy, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share, you know, if you like it. And I also have the online course if you interested in learning Muay Boran. I can teach you online. So yeah, enjoy training, and thanks for watching, guys.
Thank you.